We spend it with our children and I'm calling it Ganja Makers.